Welcome to a new video of the parts channel. Well, I have recorded a short video for you so that you can see a very simple way to check if the engine coolant temperature sensor works well. For this you need a multimeter. This is the sensor. It is from a Suzuki. This one has 3 pins, most have 2, and what I am going to do is measure the resistance. Now it is hot because we have removed it with the engine warm, but being outside, it cools more quickly and the values of the resistance should rise faster. You can do the test while in the vehicle as well, without disassembling it, but of course, how is it going to cool down much slower because this would last a long time? That's why I say that it is a very simple way. If you look at it, it takes 3 pins. Here they usually lead to measure the resistance. Look at the opposite pins, you see, 807, 808, 809, you see how fast it is cooling outside the vehicle. I said, this works perfectly. You can do this test, it is very sensible, you only need the multimeter. Well, here you have this short video if it has been useful. Do not forget to like and subscribe to the channel.